Southall takes the snap, looks right, fires there. Oh, intercepted. And here comes Hogeba inside the 15, 10, 5 with Jimmy Rogers. And Jimmy Rogers has a touchdown.
30 yards on the return. He read the route, read the quarterback eyes, jumped it. Nobody in front of him.
Jimmy Rogers stepped in front of that intended receiver and goes in for the score with 1:19 to go in the half.
Boy, there's a big bump right there ahead of halftime.
So Jimmy Rogers with his first interception of the year and his first TD.